Now, today's job is a very poignant job for me. It's raining, number one, but number two, this church is in Sunday as well in Cork City, and this is where I was baptised. But Kristen was here. But today, it's going to feel like a funeral, and I'm going to swing the camera around now and show you guys why it's going to feel like a funeral. This is what haunted house. It looks haunted anyway, but look, it's not. It's just the garden is overgrown, but look. It's one of these quirky, as you can see, all the debris and grime. It's just, has been raining now for the whole night. And it's a Wednesday morning. I can't even get through here now. Because the arch is so low. Stay with me here now. We just have some of my tools down here. This is the little patio area. And these are the steps now. And they're like a wall leading up into the garden. So look at this. Boom. Oh my God. Now, this is the first terrace. You want to be cliffhanger out to climb up here. So this is the first lift. And then the second, this is the, these are steps as well here now. We'll find all these now in a minute. But it's very wet. And this is the garden. Now who the hell puts a garden up here? But look, we're going to turn this around now today. I have my Oregon mulcher with me, and that bad boy's gonna earn his money today. So I'm looking forward to this one, even though it's a bit wet. There's a bit of cover here with the trees. Yeah. So now guys, so if you like the video, hit the thumbs up. And again, look, the church is just there, and I'm at the very top of the garden. Subscribe to my channel as well, guys, I'd love it. And I'm gonna try to get some of the footage in of the work being done, but I'll show you the after work anyway. So this is really just a demolition job. I'm here on my own. A couple of hours, I'll be out of here, home for a cup of tea. All smiles around, I want to get to Champions League football tonight. So, talk to you guys in a minute.
Nothing seems the same, always on the go now, never seem to slow down. You've been playing games, you don't pick up the phone now, when you know I'm never home now. Tell me when am I gonna see you, cause I've been missing your body right beside me. Tell me when am I gonna see you. Driving me crazy, I can't take this. All I wanna do is be right there for you, be right there with you. All I wanna do is be right there for you, be right next to you.
Wait a minute.
I'm after mulching. Just going up the steps here now. But I'm after mulching the top bank here now. You can now see the steps, but they're not finished yet now. So we're just after mulching this here. I'm after cutting the tree back. And now the steps, as you can see, are starting to free up. And what I'm left with now from the mulching is going down these steps. They're very steep. It's a tight little alley with us now. To clean the side anyway, so that's de-weeded, but now I'm left with this mess. So now I'm gonna get stuck into this, clean this mess up, and then we'll step onto the top garden above.
In the ceiling, when I'm with you, I can't breathe. Boy, you do something to me. Ooh, no, I'll never get over you until I find something new that gets me high like you do. Yeah. Dee-dee-da-do. Boot up. And my heart go ba-do. Boot up. Dee-dee-da-do. It just won't stop. It go ba-do. Boot up. Dee-dee-da-do. Boot up. And my heart go ba-do. Boot up. Dee-dee-da-do. It just won't stop. It go.
And the front, as you can see, guys, is teeming rain. Teeming rain today. But look, that's the front of the property all nicely cleaned up. The side going in doesn't really look haunted anymore. So that's clean. And there's a lot of surface water here now from the rain, because it's been raining hard there for the last hour. And I've been pushing. The yard is cleaned up, but I couldn't get it 100%. But look, you can actually walk in here now. So, ivy hanging out, the steps are clear. Oh, I'm moving up onto the first level. First level, boom. Trees cut back, boom. Everything is nice and flat, ivy cut back, boom. Steps, they're actually back. Now this place will need a further treatment, and the top level, nice and flat. So guys, thanks for watching the video. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. I'd love you to hit the like button. And I'll catch you all guys on all these crazy jobs on another one. Thanks for watching.